Stefan Schwartz. 2 minutes later, Ian Wright, the scorer of a hat-trick on Saturday, ran brilliantly from inside his own half, leaving Staunton and Teal for dead to make it two. His backward skid of celebration was a little less graceful. Villa had chances to come back in.